Alright, so I had these shoes right here for a good little bit now, just never got around to reviewing them. So, boom, there it is. Another New Balance. Yeah, man, I'm in love with the NB, New Balance. Anyway, oh yeah, excuse the noise in the background. I'm washing some clothes right now and everything. Oh, wrong box. I'm washing some clothes right now. You know, I'm a domesticated house husband on my days off, so, you know, that's how it go. Anyway, crack box now. Here we go. ML574SKR. And again, the R stands for rough, rugged, and raw. Yeah. But yeah, man. Let's go ahead and get into it real quick. All right. No big review, just checking the shoes out. Alright, checking them out. So, you have here the 574s. These are from the Varsity pack, and the name derives from, if you can tell already by looking at it, you know, like the jersey shorts, your NBA, MLB, what have you, material they use in their jerseys. These kind of, this is the theme of the shoe, all right? So you can see in the toe box right here, I mean, it looks just like some jersey shorts, you know, or shirt. I mean, that's evident, right? This N is popping. Probably can't tell on camera, but it's popping. But again, it's embroidered on the shoe, and this is a very nice stitching, by the way. It's nice smooth leather in the back here, again with the NB embroidered on the back there. And New Balance is like, their attention to detail is crazy, man. I mean, stuff like this I appreciate in the shoe. I really do. But it's nice. It's nice. Again, the gray in-cap technology, yellow heel cup, the MB on it in white, white midsole, yellow outsole, gray laces. I love this part of the shoe right here, the inside, because this is like a satin type material. It feels real good. Real good. Yeah. Sorry about that, people. I got carried away. The suede on here, it's okay. It's not the best suede that they've used in the shoe before, but it is. It's nice, all right, but not the best. It's not like the suede on these 580s right here, but it's okay, you know. I can rock with them, all right, but that's about it, man. I mean, you know, wasn't no big, super big, long, drawn-out review or anything like that, man. Like I said, just had them in my closet, decided to pull them out, show them off. So there goes the old man shoe, brought to you by the old man, you dig? And that's about it, people. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and get out of here, get back to my house duties and do what I do. So with that being said, you know how it go. Always be unique and stand out instead of being the same and just blending in. It's your boy, Mr. NC Stand Up. Y'all be easy, and I get at y'all later. Deuces!